China is gearing up to host the highly awaited 14th China International Aviation and Aerospace Exhibition, also known as the Air Show China or Zhuhai Air Show, which will take place from November 8th to November 13th. The Zhuhai Air Show, which defense enthusiasts from all over the world closely follow, is famed for providing in-depth insight into the country's latest advancements in aerospace technology. The event's preparations are already underway, with hundreds of firms from different countries beginning to assemble in Zhuhai, Guangdong Province, southern China. The air show will feature a range of military equipment, but aviation buffs are most excited to see China's stealth aircraft J-20, which has already begun to steal the spotlight. Even though there are still a few days until the event starts, the J-20 pictures and videos have already begun to circulate online. In preparation for Air Show China 2022, four J-20 fighters completed a formation flight training on November 5th in Zhuhai. Following the training, two J-20 fighter aircraft touched down on the runway. This was the first time the Chinese Air Force J-20 stealth fighters were displayed on the ground. Andreas Ruprecht, a Chinese military expert, based in Germany, tweeted, "Two J-20s have arrived at Zhuhai, and according to their serial numbers 78,130 and AM 78,131, these two WS-10C powered aircraft are from the 172nd Air Brigade within the Plof Kangzhou Flight Training Base. In the images making their way online, the J-20 fighters can be seen powered by the domestically developed WS-10C engine. Nonetheless, the two J-20A aircraft left Zhuhai after a brief stop.